Good morning. This is a Heljan, class 33, Sultan. Weathered. I've put nameplates on it. And it's superb. It has a lot of hydraulic pipes at the front that hang down that if you put the NEM couplings on, the wheels will not turn on the bend, so you have to remove them. The big problem with this loco is the lights are rubbish. Unless you run it like a scalextrics car, they're rubbish, which is such a shame because it is such a gorgeous looking loco. If anybody knows how you can modify them, I'll be willing to learn, because it is such a shame, because it really is a smashing loco, but the lights are rubbish. If you think you're buying a loco with warning lights and headcode lights, not really, not unless you're going to run it flat out. Even in the dark, running it slowly, you can barely see them. Anyway, the class 33, 98 were built between 1960 and 1962. The last one was withdrawn on the 29th of December 1998 and is 29 preserved. Very popular on heritage railways simply because they're reliable, relatively speaking cheap to run, and they do a job. Anyway, despite the fact that the lights are not that great, well, non-functional really, I hope you enjoy seeing this loco run, and thank you for watching. Okay, now we're doing the sidings test through the peco insulfrog points. And you can see it's faultless. Just show you, I was taking it round back round the loop, and you can see it's faultless running. It's curve points test, all radius twos. It's gone through three, easy. And here comes Sultan. This is a radius two onto a radius 2 curve point. Thank you. And you can see we're deliberately running it really slowly. And here we are, I've loaded it up with carriages. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 11 carriages it's pulling. Here comes the express. And you can hear the effects of ballast on cork. And even at slow speeds, I mean, this loco, as I say, it's a fantastic locomotive. The only problem is that the lights are rubbish. But everything else about it is very, very good. And here is Sultan, a panoramic view, pulling all these carriages. And to finish up, it's a fantastic locomotive. It's just a shame Heljan couldn't get the lighting right. Smooth, looks good, the weathering is superb. and it can pull an endless stream of carriages. Thank you for watching.